And there's stuff like this in here that doesn't compare to the fish you're taking. So. Yeah.
Thank you.
4 days. I-22. O-69. I-25. O-73. Bingo, hold your card.
Bingo, are there any more? Two winners, $2 apiece. Yell those bingos out real loud. Okay, your first number is G49.
I-21. N-43. O-66.
I just want to do a quick walk.
Thank you.
Jack.
Oh, you're in trouble now, I think. Look at them. They're piling on there from everywhere. They're coming from every direction. I'd be a little bit worried if I were you about this.
Come out here where you can see
kind of 30 on the roof. Let's see, so if they stop you, would we call this a 30 horsepower engine? Maybe a 29. 30 hit power engine, okay. All right, we're going to do the same thing. We're going to let him start moving, and then I'll tell you when to pull. But when I say stop, everybody stops, okay? Okay, engineer, start moving. Pull!
Oh!
Oh. You got him! There goes the 30 horsepower engine.
I think so.
Okay, one left. Can they stop you? Guess we'll find out. That's right. I think you got him too. So here's what we're going to do. You're going to walk with him until he gets the engine moving. And when I say pull, you'll pull back to him. Alright? We're going to be ready, engineer. Try it again. Okay, we're gonna let it move again. Whenever you're ready. Oh. You're almost there. What do you think? We should add some more, don't you think? How about let's do 7th grade and under? You're a 7th grader and down? Here comes the board. I think you're going to be in trouble. You might want to get some people to come along for a race. 7th grade and under. Any other ones want to jump on that with yours? Yeah.
should give it a shot. We're gonna do the same thing. We're gonna let him start moving. We're not gonna pull until I say pull.
Hey, Bozo, walk right in front of the camera.
Okay, we're gonna try it. Now we need to be a little bit careful with the smaller kids. We don't want to step on them or drag over top of them. After this time, we will limit it to a certain age and up, just due to the size of the engine and what could happen. So we don't want anybody to get hurt, but we'll give them one try before we do that. So you think we got him? Okay, we're going to do the same thing. We're going to walk with him a little bit till I say pull. Engineer, whenever you're ready. There we go. Pull! Stop!
No, okay, no,
we didn't even make him. Put him on the ground. Do you think we can stop him? Yeah! That didn't sound too promising out there. Okay, we're going to do the same. We're going to let him get moving. And then I'll stay with the board. Whenever you're ready, engineer.
Thank you.
Teddy's